Hello guys, and today I wanted to show you what my character looks like, the little, and what games I like, but it's taking forever to look. Here we go. This is about my favorite game on Roblox, Legendary Football. I'm playing as the Dallas Cowboys. Yard loss. That's good. I'm playing Alone by Alan Walker. Good. He's down. I'm pretty sure that we're not going to be able to catch up because we're going to need 46 more points to catch up. Oh, good job. Good job, good job. Turn over though. You got a few good yards. They threw it right to him and his friend. Let me do hit stick. Incomplete. Oh, he threw it, but it's an incomplete.
Whatever, you know that they like to throw a lot, but then when they go for a back, that is definitely almost about to be a good throw and a good catch, maybe even a touchdown.
It scares me a lot.
Oh, that is a touchdown.
I'm gonna have to see it on replay.
It didn't even show us that he caught it.
Oh, but that's how we get all their points shooting. Hi guys, I'm back. I'm really sorry. Sorry, I had to pause it for a minute. So after this quarter, it's probably going to end because I do have to go to school. What was that? Caught. The football's inside of him. I'm kind of a good receiver, it's just I don't catch it all the time. It mostly matters on the quarterback if they throw it too high or too low. Is he going to throw it this way? Uh-oh. Dang it. My game is glitchy, sorry. I'm not back there. It's cold in my house for some reason. Turn around. Yard loss. No.
I'm not gonna be quarterback.
I died. Run. Yard loss. See, look, only hand it to him now. And guess what? I can't be quarterback either. I do not see what is going on there. I keep on trying to give him the football. He's not going to take it.
I'm just going to end it here then.
Okay, bye guys. See you in the next video.